Come here, miss.
Careful! This one points!
She's done for!
She's weak!
Oh.
Get her! mention of the Captain Hargrave, we've always worked for.
Look out! She's an intruder!
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Devil's Snare, as it is commonly called, it goes into the syrup. Opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
How much do they sell this panacea for anyway?
Smoke. I have to get out of here. I don't feel well. Can't breathe.
I'll get ya.
Mind you don't break your neck.
Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Frye, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Frye. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Type. Intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies? In London? I never thought I'd see the day.
They look like common robberies at first, but these perpetrators have all claimed to have been under the influence of some supernatural power. I'm not so foolish as to forget that criminals will spin any yarn to avoid the law. However, these thieves all proffer the same defense. They say they were being controlled by a demon. Will you make some inquiries? One of our demon possessed.
What's this one in for?
Rob the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer.
Here.
International match.
Ah! Ooh! Eddie!
Butch!
Enough! Enough, I'm done, all right?
Come
on. What is the question?
May I ask you about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same cellar. Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his. A lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
You were just indulging in a little light theft.
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell. Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
Back on track. Now to find this buyer. Let's not be so hasty this time.
Yeah.
down up there!
Must be up to something.
Terminus for you, my friend.
Look, will you just run along now?
Dead as a drowned rat.
What's that lurking about for?
Not a ghost, not a demon, but the great Enzio Capelli.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where the devil am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I don't remember a damn thing.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
Spiritus.
Truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. A silver watch, the sound of a bell, and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yeah. I am so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Pegasus?
Anything of interest?
Come quickly! It's a murder!
away from me, you dodger!
Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for me.
Gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
Ezio Capelli, not a demon, but a hypnotist. And he's not... Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
Something's up. There's nothing here for you but a bandit.
let me go, don't you?
I admit it. I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
Now, shut up.
I'll give you anything you want.
I want you to shut your mouth. Do you know a Dr. John Elliot?
Never heard of the man.
Did you really think mesmerism would work?
How dare you? I'm a hypnotist. Take it easy, I'm an old man. Work out an arrangement.
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell.
Thank you.
Where would they be if they didn't have me cleaning up their messes? In the ground, that's where.
I don't exist.
Of course, as soon as I get into trouble, they stop supporting me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Where would they be if they didn't have me cleaning up their messes? In the ground, that's where. This is the last time I do a mission for them.
We can't leave the order, sir. They'll hunt us down.
You'd rather be a slave to them all your life. I won't stand.
Thank you.
Right.